such thing. Well, kind of the second part. If you have invested, sell all your informs now. The prices are dropping due to Team of the Year coming in around 1 month. So I've sold all my informs which I don't need, which is pretty much all of them. Even Chiellini, I've put inform Sanchez in the new one. Still trying to sell all of these. So go out and sell your informs right now. It's really important because you will actually lose coins if you wait until Team of the Year comes out. So yeah, unless something really weird happens and the market goes up again, but that's probably not going to happen from what I've played FIFA 13 and 14 ultimate team, so I should know. So yeah, thanks for watching. Leave a like and subscribe and sell your informs now.